Actually, for a joke, we wanted to stuff Daniel in the back of my car. I wanted to say that I'm stealing Harry, but no, that never happened. They very kindly gave me... when you love to have seen the security's face, and they lifted the boot up and saw Daniel lying in the back, hands tied up. Anyway, that's a whole other fantasy.